A Tucson man convicted of sexual assault is set to be sentenced tomorrow. A jury found Abraham Antonio Garcia guilty of sexual assault, kidnapping, and aggravated assault. It happened about 2 years ago on the South Side. Police say Garcia went up to a mother with her baby, held a gun to her head, and then forced her to a nearby path where he assaulted her. The baby was not hurt.